back finally to this week on the internet. But he got something good enough to title a video with me.
It's Belle Delphine!
What happened to her?
Where's she been?
What's she been doing?
Asked my friend.
I've got a best friend home.
Huh? Oh, hang on. I say that for a reason.
So apparently she's been sent down, arrested, on the bed.
I swear to God, this girl came to my party and stole my hamster. I have no idea why or who does that.
I spray painted her car and got arrested.
At least I got the hamster back.
And this tweet features the conversation with the hamster robber.
That said she saw you carry my hamster outside.
Plate 16 battlefield.
I've got a hamster back.
Now,
my important question, is this real? Like you can believe this, right?
You're a moron.
This woman is a wizard. This woman is a witch.
I'm getting things to go viral.
And she's done it again.
Also, I tried painting the night and I'm trying to narrate someone who's never experienced at this.
There is no way she would have had time
to fix those colours whilst behind enemy lines.
We can confirm it's not what she's been up to.
So I did some digging to find out what she's actually been up to. I was like, oh well, no, her Instagram got deleted, so I'm going to have to buy a Kickstarter. I realised I'm probably not going to check out the private Snapchat news my husband's
She's done nothing.
So I went on a Kickstarter, I'm about to buy it,
but it says on there she hasn't posted since her Instagram got shut down. She's still got 2,500 people subscribed.
Like no tweets about her private Snapchat,
and apparently there's been out on there since August. She's taken that bath water.
What happened? So anyway, in answer to the question, what happened about Delphine? Not much, really. But she definitely hasn't been arrested.
Now, before we get into this, right, who are these people? Like, I realise, like, it's my job to know this, right? Like, this is what I do for a living. Like, what do they do? They just look like randomly generated scenes. Like, someone can press a next until they found one that they're gonna click. Said sorry for getting a picture with them, but she paid up to $600 for a ticket.
That is crazy.
We just wanted to apologize after about 48 hours of restless sleep.
Oh yeah,
my girlfriend's tongue got stuck on a lollipop.
Yeah, I'm pretty stressed in my face.
Exhausted by the end of our show.
I'm
sincerely sorry.
I'm gonna put you.
What do they even do on the corporate?
Thanks. Thanks as well. That's very much. I'd probably be smash if you didn't sound like more.
They're fucking on KSI and Logan Paul at the press conference.
Woo!
Good day!
videos from the event or reacting to it.
All the support that we gave you in World War II.
So what we're going to do today is our pal Big Boy True Toy, if he comes on for
you can't run from Big Giver No More.
I'm everywhere, baby. It smoked a cigarette in the rain, and it was a cat wet. That's a
business. Person can't stop.
One of the greatest tweets ever. So basically, some of this is like in this tweet presents findings on how she discovered that Jamie Vardy's wife had been taking her private Instagram stories to the press. Big scandal, right? And the police were editing it. It was dot dot dot
born, he's a cunt.
Is it what you says? Is that me?
The me, Jesus?
Is it me, Jesus?
Right, anyway, that's the end.
Thank you.